Hello everybody, how are you doing? I know I wasn't going to do a video today, but this is going to be really quick. And it's not the sunshiny kind of stuff I like. God's best. The universe is not happy right now. I'm going to make this quick. You're going to have to sack up. I don't know how to say it. You're going to have to sack up. You're going to have to grow a pair. Male or female. Women got bigger balls than men. Biologically, check it out. But the point is, you have to get a pair. You're going to have to figure it out. Because these fuckers in charge, these people that are running the world, they're evil. And they're planning some more shit. The people that are in charge of America, and I don't know if it's like the corporation in charge of it. I literally have given up on politicians. They are all fucking scumbags. They are all getting bank. They're getting paid. They just got paid. They got paid last week. They get paid the week before that. They've done nothing but make you abso-fucking-lutely miserable. Whew, you see how pissed God is? People have been... I just read a story yesterday about a 13-year-old Brazilian little girl. Beautiful. She was bullied and taking the shot. And taking the... Yeah. 3 days later, she's dead. These fucking people are evil. And they're pushing evil. And there's another epidemic coming. They're planning something really fucking shady. And it's going to happen quick. And I don't know what the fuck it is. But these people need to go. Somebody has to sack up and just like stop the madness, man. Stop these fucking people. They're all insane. The Pope, Nancy Pelosi, Biden, Obama's fucking Merkel, Macron, even Putin. They're all fucking in on it. I'm telling you, they all sit at the same fucking table. So what is going on? Ukraine is some kind of proxy war for the fucking globalists. Because there's some weird shit going on in Ukraine. Between the bioweapon labs and the fucking money laundering fucking bullshit's going on. And we're sending all kinds of arms and money there now. And we don't even know where the fuck it's going. These people are planning some shady shit. And they all need to go. We just need to get some local cops. Get them all together. There's enough police in this country to have an army. You have enough police. If every police force in America just donates one gentleman, one officer from every station, we can go to D.C. and clean that fucking shit out today, tomorrow. These people are planning something really evil. And I'm going to have to tell people, you have to sack up. You have to plan. You have to plan ahead. You know, save up some money. Save up water. Save up food. I don't mean to get all paranoid and shit, and I don't want to be, and it's not like that. But these fuckers are evil, and they're planning some, they know they're going down. No, their popularity is shit. Biden's popularity is shit. They got a midterm coming up. They're going to fucking do some shady shit to get you back in control. They're talking about a new variant. They're talking about, they're going to redo the mask mandates. They're going to fucking, these fucking people, man. They need to all be in jail. Period. I mean, God probably has some, hopefully, better plans. I'm being kind. If you know me and you know my videos, you know I'm not a violent person. You know I'm not a mean person. You know I don't preach that. You don't, I don't. All I preach is self-love. Love yourself so you don't get fooled by these sons of bitches. That's what I preach. Because when you love yourself, you won't be beaten. You won't be abused. You won't allow people to talk down to you, treat you like shit. You will be the emperor, the empress of your universe, and nobody can touch you at that point. And that's what I preach. And they don't like me. You can see all the subscribers I get or the likes. You know, I'm getting nowhere. They got me in some kind of fucking loop. I'm getting videos. I go down my video feed on my Facebook. I'm not sorry, Facebook. On my YouTube. And it's the same. I'm getting like videos from a year ago. There's no videos out there in the world. And the only videos that are out there, they're just absolute shit. Love and light. It's okay, God. We got this. It's pissed. God is pissed. The universe is not happy at this moment. And it's 420, too. That's sad. But yeah, but they're planning some shit. My job is to let, you know, I don't know. This is just another video. Me ranting. This is me getting my big boy pants on, and I want to kick some ass. I'm just so tired of these people suffering. I'm tired of people. I'm tired of reading stories of people dying. I'm tired of reading stories of people suffering, being in fear. I'm tired of all the shootings. You know what? I will mention one thing. These people worship the devil. They worship evil. They worship Baal, whatever the fuck they want to call it, darkness. They worship evil. And they need body counts. They want blood. It's sacrifice. It's sacrifice. It's pain. It's horror. It's shit that only the Dark Lord would love. And they're bringing it. They're bringing the pain. And we got to stop them. I'm not sure how. I'm just going to pray that God just puts a fucking smackdown of, you know, biblical proportions, and I'll be cool with it. Like I said, I'm not a Bible thumper, but you either have grace at this time or you don't. You either see the fucked up fuckery that's going on or you don't, and you're just a fucking sheep being led to slaughter, right? Or you see this and you're like, what the fuck is wrong with these idiots? They're all in it. They're all scum. They're all crooked. And it's like they were talking about these guys that were trying to bribe the Secret Service and blah, blah, blah. And who were they working for? I'm like, well, who the fuck are the Secret Service working for? They're not working for me. Who's the FBI working for? They're not working for me. The CIA, they're sneaky sons of bitches. They all need to go to jail forever. They're not working for the American people. They're not working for me. Robert, Robert Key, they're not fucking working for me. They're not working for you. They're working against us. They should all be in jail. They're all criminals. Like I said, I would only trust local cops at this point. And even that subject. DC cops are all, they're like the personal, they're like the secret police. The DC police are the secret police of the fucking globalists, the fucking elites. So don't trust them fucking cops. They're all scum. But local cops are it. That's all we got, man. We got the local sheriff, and a lot of them are turning. They've been turned. They voted, they sourced back sheriffs. Yeah, I'm just, it pisses me off because I see the darkness coming and they're not fucking, it's not letting up. It's like, at some point do people, people get tired of the bullshit. 3 years ago, we were fucking on top of the world and now we're just fucking, it's just scary. Absolutely scary. You had people dancing in the street because they were so jazzed about the future. You had a black guy on a video just like, yeah, I feel good about my future. I feel good about the world. This is when Trump was president, before all the election. And he felt good about himself. He felt good about his future, his family's future, his kids' future. He don't feel good about that no more. None of us do. We need to find people that'll make it feel good. Because these motherfuckers are just evil. And there ain't no voting. That voting is bullshit. Just forget votes. It don't matter no more. You need to get the mob. You need to get the motherfucking people out there. You need to get feet on the ground. If you a million people show up to Washington D.C. and push these motherfuckers out, guess what? That's American people. And I ain't gonna hear no fucking bullshit from nobody. That's terrible. What are they doing? That's insurrection. No, that's getting rid of the fucking scumbag corporate elites that have taken over this country and taken over the world, frankly. Whew. Okay. So, sack up. Don't be afraid to question. Don't trust or believe anything you're told completely at all. It's bullshit. Yeah. That's from the, you know, upstairs. It's bullshit. Don't buy it. Love yourself. Love your family. Do what you can. Live in positivity, though. You got to live in light. You got to live in love. This is me channeling. This ain't me. I was having a good morning, and I was like, son of a bitch, really? That's what I got to talk about? Okay. Because seriously, people, you know I love you, and I don't want this video to be heavy, but these, yeah, Robin Hood, King Arthur, all the mythical characters of old that were decent and, you know, gave you hope and for the future and for mankind and for authority and people that, you know, the people in charge. That's what I can tell people. If you're in a position of authority, if you're in a position like me where I'm smart, I'm intelligent, I'm healthy, I highly function, I'm big dude, I can kick some ass. My job, my obligation to society is to protect it, to serve it, to do what I can for society, to use my mind for society, to betterment. Not to control, not to enslave. These people have crossed boundaries that should have never even, you know what I mean? We're going to get through this, babe. This is me ranting. This is, you know, this is a moment. I'll put out some funny videos. This is one of them. Hopefully I'll even, I don't even know if I'll download this. I'm getting downloads, right? But they're planning something. So watch your ass. And live in love and live in the light. And I love you and God loves you and the universe is crazy about you. Passionately. We want you to be happy. And we're gonna have happiness. There's gonna be some dust up. There's gonna have to be a fight. There's gonna have to be something. These motherfuckers aren't gonna just walk away. They're not gonna retire. They're not gonna resign because they're not good enough. These people like control. They're stealing. The title of this video, they're making money off of your misery. End of story. Let's end that, shall we? Let's stop the gravy train for these scumbags. I like it. We'll figure something out. Anyway, you have a wonderful day, okay? I love you. I know, that's a great way to end this one, right? Anyway, I love you. Okay, bye.